Yes, breaking right now at 6, a Channel 11 News exclusive for you. A woman who feared she'd be killed after coming face to face with a bear in her own yard has just been released from the hospital. Only Channel 11 was there as Lee Ann Galante returned home for the first time since that terrifying experience.
Yeah, she told us that she feared if she did not intervene, that black bear would have killed her little dog, Smokey. Channel 11's Jillian Hartman is live in Butler Township with an exclusive look at the moment the woman came home to the dog that she risked her life to save. Jillian.
Well, I can tell you Leanne just got home from the hospital within the last 90 minutes, and she tells me she is so grateful to be alive after that bear attack here outside her house, and we were the only ones here when she was reunited with her dog, Smokey.
Smokey, hi. Hi, buddy. Oh, mommy's boy. Oh, mommy's boy. We went through frickin' fin together, didn't we?
It was an emotional reunion for Lee Ann Galante when she saw her dog Smokey for the first time since the bear attack in her backyard on Tuesday night. When she let her dog out around 8:30 p.m., a bear and its three cubs were outside. She heard some commotion, ran over to save her dog, then the bear attacked her. Luckily, Lee Ann and Smokey escaped and she got inside to call 911. She showed us the injuries to her face, hand, and arm. She's expected to fully recover. Her dog Smokey is okay too, just a scratch on his back. I did ask Lee Ann how it feels to be home.
I feel so great to be home to see my baby. Yeah. That bear wasn't gonna get you. No. Mommy was making sure of that.
Now, as you just saw, Smokey was very excited to see Lee Ann too, and she did just walk us through what happened during that bear attack. She tells me that she can't believe she survived because she just had seconds to escape. I'll have that exclusive story tonight at 11. Back to you.
All right, Jillian. Yeah, she is such a good doggy mom. I'm so happy that both of them were okay, and it was a beautiful reaction, a reunion there, getting to see them together. Thank you for bringing us that story.